Yeah, well, here it is, another Christmas 2011 edition. And I have here a gift from my son and daughter-in-law called Openopoly. Every year, they usually surprise me with some kind of gift. That has to do with open source and Linux and free software. And this year is no different. So let's have a look inside. Kind of hard to open up. I'll just put that aside. Now inside we have a board. Like this. Let's take a look at it first. It's the classic Openopoly board. So why don't we take a tour around and see what he has on here? Well, it starts right here with the login password, and then you move on to fish fillets, community forum, battle for Westnoth. Also notice that all of the properties here are all free. Well, of course. Here is a donation square. If you enjoy using Linux and believe in our mission, please consider making a donation. Well, I don't know who you could donate to, but perhaps you could donate to Debian. Debian is a Linux distribution, which is very well, one of the earliest versions of Linux, still very popular. Next, we move to DOSBox, Fortune, Vice, and Wine. And then we have the famous slash dot square, just visiting. We move to VLC, SourceForge, K3B, and Xine. Notice that Xine, K3B, and VLC are all for basically image manipulation or burning or saving or editing or viewing. Next, we have Ubuntu, followed by GNOME, KDE, and Enlightenment. Of course, Enlightenment, KDE, and GNOME are three popular desktop environments for Linux. Community forum is right here. The next square is the free beer square. Of course, we all know that GNU Linux is free as in freedom, not as in free beer. Of course, free beer is always nice anyway. Next, we move on to Audacity. Another Fortune, Anorak, and Juke. Another distro, OpenSUSE, followed by TuxPaint, Cairo, Fresh Meat Square, and GIMP. And then, of course, jail is slash dotted. Get slash dotted, I guess you go to jail. Next we have Opera, Sea Monkey, Community Forum, and Firefox, followed by Fedora, then Fortune again, gedit, Bug Buddy, and OpenOffice. And we end up back at the start or the login square. we also have here don't know if you can see it. It says here, this game is distributed in the hopes that it will be amusing. But without any warranty, without even the implied warranty of merchantability, don't know how to pronounce that, or fitness for a particular purpose. See the general public license for more details. I assume they mean the GNU public license. Here's the fortune, and on the other side we have the community forum. So that's basically the board. I'll just put that over here. And next we have these are the fortune cards or the chance cards. We also have, or maybe these orange ones are the chance. And these ones should be the community chest or community forum. And these are the fortune cards. And the game also comes with two die and some little pieces for moving around on the board. Here's a little gear. I believe this is the gear used or seen most often in the KDE desktop environment. We also have the, I forget what kind of animal this is, but this is the OpenSUSE animal. And, of course, no game would be complete without a little penguin. And the last one is just a tiny hat. I guess it's like a fedora hat. Okay. So now let's take a look at some of these cards. See what they have to say. We'll start with this one. Build a system that even a fool can use and only a fool will want to use it. Well, that's interesting. Next one is, beware of programmers who carry screwdrivers. This might be applicable to my boss. Life would be so much easier if we had the source code. Very philosophical, but quite true. Peter's principle of success. Get up one time more than you're knocked down. That's a good rule to live by. A debugged program is one for which you have not yet found the conditions which make it fail. Well, that's quite true. Next, a bug in the code is worth two in the documentation. Yes. Two paradoxes are better than one. They may even suggest a solution. More deep philosophy here. Any given program when running is obsolete. I guess once it's finished, it's obsolete. Of course, no programs are finished anymore. A large number of installed systems work by fiat. That is, they work by being declared to work. Of course my program works. Outside of a dog, a book is a man's best friend. Inside a dog, it's too dark to read. More philosophy or bad humor. If you hold the Unix shell up to your ear, can you hear the sea? The sea, get it? Yeah, okay, this one's funny. Any sufficiently advanced bug is indistinguishable from a feature. Quite true. From a certain point onward, there is no longer any turning back. That is the point that must be reached. More philosophy. Try to learn something about everything and everything about something. It's good to know. There are two kinds of fools, those who never climb Mount Fuji and those who climb it twice. Very good. Finally, different all twisty of in maze are you passages little. A very nice takeoff on the original text mode adventure game. Let's put these chance cards away and take a look at some of the, well, actually those were the fortune cards. Now we look at the community forum cards. Question: how many lawyers does it take to change a light bulb? One. Only it's his light bulb when he's done. Well, of course, we all know that. Program, noun. A magic spell cast over a computer, allowing it to turn one's input into error messages. Cute, funny, a little. Inbox, a catch basin for everything you don't want to deal with, but are afraid to throw away. Very good. Hardware, noun. The parts of a computer system that can be kicked. Quite true. Guru, a computer owner who can read the manual. Yes. Ryan's Law. Make three correct guesses consecutively and you will establish yourself as an expert. Could be true. Morton's Law. If rats are experimented upon, they will develop cancer. Okay. Marxist Law of Distribution of Wealth. Shortages will be divided equally among the peasants. Shortages. How do you divide shortages? You can divide surpluses. Hofstadter's Law. It always takes longer than you expect, even when you take Hofstadter's Law into account. Very good. Allen's Axiom. When all else fails, read the instructions. Okay, very good. Basic definitions of science. If it's green or wriggles, it's biology. If it stinks, it's chemistry. If it doesn't work, it's physics. Very good. Economist, noun. Someone who's good with figures but doesn't have enough personality to become an accountant. Funny. Almost done. Go to.